I am Norn, hunter of the wild, born of the free and rugged Shiverpeak Mountains. In the far north, my people fought our greatest enemy, Jorman, a dragon of frost and snow. The dragon broke our pride, but it did not break our spirit. In our last hour, we heard the voices of four of the spirits of the wild. Bear, Raven, Snow Leopard, Wolf. They called us south, away from certain annihilation. We founded the Great Lodge of Holbrek and claimed new hunting grounds. Some say we should not fight Jormag. I say the greatest risk is to wager nothing at all. One day, a hero will lead us home, and we will break the dragon's icy grip. I weave the skein of wisdom. My cunning confounds lesser folk. Like my ancestors before me, I seek glory. One day, I will take my place among the heroes of the Norn. The spirits of the wild have given me the gifts of trickery and cleverness. I challenge the skill of my enemy. I am the predator. They are the prey. I am still untested, but already my deeds have earned me friendship and great respect. Each year, a great hunt is called in Holbrek. Only the best among us are invited to participate. I'll prove my worth with guile, collecting trophies to show my prowess. Then, I will drink and boast of my victories. I accept this challenge. I relish it. Come, danger. Come, adventure. In the lodges and halls of my people, my cunning will be remembered through the ages. This is my story.